4 years ago, it was one beautiful dream. It was a window, completely closed. She was so beautiful with her long hair in the desert. I never saw before such a beautiful things. She lay down on the floor and it was a 7 pieces of the grains in front of me. I onda je svojim kljunom jednu po jednu svih tih 7 zrna uzela. And after she just flew away through the window. And I had that dream just before a time when I start to training Hatha Yoga. I sjećam se jednog velikog polja kupusa. I velike glava kupusa. But I know, I'm sure I know it's that. I really like to exchange the energy on that way. I really like, yeah. But maybe it's nothing, maybe it's nothing, maybe it's just a story about the possession. Maybe I really need to work to free myself from these things. Because all the things made me a lot of problems after, you know. When you start to discover a lot of things, what is inside you, sometimes you just can say, okay, but that's not me, just only possession memories. It's only possession everywhere around me. But maybe it's not, you know, never know what's gonna happen. Maybe some bombs can fall down here and blow up my bollocks on millions of pieces. So what is life? Maybe some people know, but they don't want to tell me. Maybe some people know, but they don't want to tell me. Maybe some people know, but they don't want to tell me. Maybe some people know, but they don't want to tell me. Maybe some people know, but they don't want to tell me. Maybe I know, but I don't want to tell you.
Maybe because I like to. I don't know. But I know, I'm sure I know.
maybe I really need to work to free myself from that.